with you one new recipe. That is puttu. It's a dish very common in Kerala. And for making puttu, you need a puttu maker. It's made of rice flour. I will tell you the ingredients. Roasted rice powder. Then you need coconut. You need salt. And you need cumin seeds. You put the cumin seeds into the rice powder. Half glass you need water. That is boiling hot water, which you add to the rice. And since it is very hot, you have to stir it using a fork. So now stir it nicely, and when it is little cool, you can do it with your hands. And you have to make the rice powder wet. Then only it will get cooked properly. Sometimes you get balls like this. Whatever you have mixed, you take a mixie jar and put little, and just turn it once. That is like this. Enough. That's it. So this puttu will become very soft if you make it like this. That is why I am using a mixie jar. Now I on the gas. It has to boil. That time I will put the rice powder into this. You get different puttu makers. This is a puttu maker which is used in a cooker. Actually this hole you have to put where you keep the whistle. That also comes out very well. But I have this traditional puttu maker. It's available in Amazon. I think some 800 or 850 rupees. You get steel one, nice one. This is a very old puttu maker which I have been using, and I am quite comfortable with this. Now I'll show you how to make puttu. You have a circular disc like this. You have to put inside this puttu maker. First you have to put coconut. Coconut, you have to put little coconut. Then put rice. Again put coconut. And again put rice. And on the top of it also, you have to put coconut. Now, you have to keep it on the puttu maker and until you see the steam coming out of it. If you don't have a lid, you can keep it covered with the vati. Wait till it gets cooked. It takes hardly 2 to 3 minutes for it to get cooked. Actually, you get a lid with holes on it. So you can see the steam coming out. But now I have misplaced the lid somewhere. So let us wait till it gets cooked. This can be had in the morning as breakfast. You can have this even evening as a snack. It's a very common dish in Kerala. It is called puttu. And it is also called steam cake. I'll keep it open so that we can see the vapors coming up. This I'm doing because I can't find the lid. I used this just to show you all, because otherwise when you keep it open, you will not be able to see the vapors. Now it's cooked. Even after the vapor comes, you have to wait for 2-3 minutes so that it gets cooked properly. And now I will show you all how to remove it. It's very hot, so I will use a cloth. You can use a chapati roller, or I use this, which I use for grinding stone. See how the puttu comes out. See, it comes out very, very nice. So, this is puttu, and it can be eaten with bananas. You have to see, it's very soft. See how soft it is, and it's very tasty. You can have with bananas or with any curry also. You can have this. It tastes good. So some people prefer to have it with papad also. It depends on the taste of different people how you want to have it. I have a bunch of bananas. I think you will need 2 bananas to eat it. And this should be eaten because many people, North Indians, many people don't know how to eat this. So that is why I'm showing you all. Otherwise in Kerala, people know how to eat. They make different curries for it. And in different styles, it is eaten in different parts of Kerala. You have to take little, smash this with the bananas and then have it. It's yummy. Now you all saw how putta is made in the traditional putta maker. And even you have a putta maker which can be used in the cooker. Using the cooker you can make putta. For this also it is the same thing. There is a disc inside. You have to put the disc and put rice and coconut layers. It's made in the same way. But suppose if you don't have both of these, then also you can have putta. This is a coconut shell. It is called as cheretta in Kerala. And we call this cheretta putta. Now, I'll show you how to make putta in a coconut shell. Now, for this, you have to take coconut. Add little coconut. Then add the rice flour. Don't press much. And put one more layer of coconut. Now I'll on the gas. I have already added little water. Not much water. Only it has to, the steam should come out of the whistle. So little water only you add. And then you put, you see the eye, there is a hole. In that eye you can put in the cooker. Okay. And water vapor will come up and then it will steam the putta. This putta is also very tasty. If you want, you can keep the lid till it gets cooked. You can make even putta in a idli maker. Now for the idli maker, now I have a big idli maker. I can make 24 idlis at a time. I'll be only using one plate, one or two plates for making because it will be too much. When you want for the whole family, you can make putta at a stretch together for the whole family. Now I'll show you how to make putta in a you can take a mold. Now I have taken one katori. You can make it in a katori also, and the half which is not having the eye. I have cut the coconut and I am having this portion. In this also I can do. Now see, I will be putting coconut, little coconut, rice flour and again coconut. Just press little and see how it comes. There will be so much of putta. Already I am making putta in the cooker. See, now the vapors are coming out. You can see the vapors coming. Saw the vapors coming. And now I will on this gas. I will put the lid. I will have to wait for 15 to 20 minutes till it gets cooked. Now so you can see the vapors, right? I will show you how you can remove in the plate. And see, putta is ready. See, you have putta. So if you have a coconut shell, then also you can make putta. One more thing I want to tell you is, I told you that you can have with banana. But Keralites, they prefer to eat putta with kadala curry. It is called kadala curry. It is called chana in Hindi. And in English, I think we call it Bengal gram. It is a very tasty dish. Soon I will be uploading how to make Bengal gram curry, which goes very well with this putta. Okay, now I think it is ready. I will just open the lid. It must be ready now. It's 15 minutes. Now, I'll open. See, you can see vapors. And our kutta is ready. This is called as charata kutta. Now, I'll wait for some time. And then, I will remove it in a plate. You can remove it with a spoon. See, like this. It's easy. This is a big putter. Now we have enough of putter. I purposely did not put in all because I'll have to, I don't want to waste food. So I made only little, but you all understood how putter is made in a cooker and even in a idli cooker. So I hope you all will try this. And I want everyone to have putter and know the taste of it. I am having little powder which I have not whipped. This I am telling you all because that's the technique of making the putta very soft. Otherwise the putta will not become soft. Just like this, see. Now that much you have to put in the mixie and then you can remove it. I am reminding you because this is a very important tip in making putta, to make the putta soft. See, this powder it becomes so soft, and when you make the putta is also very soft. I'll show you how the putta is. So soft it is, and it will be very easy to